Biomimicry, innovation inspired by nature. Watch this movie.
Welcome to Crete. Welcome to Sfakia Beach. What is biomimicry? Simply explained, biomimicry is two words only. Copying nature. I'm going to show you five ideas inspired by nature from the sea. And I'm going to give you three steps how to integrate biomimicry in your ideation process. When you see me for the first time, my name is Gijs van Wulfen. I am a global speaker and LinkedIn influencer on innovation, creativity and design thinking. Making this video to make you a great innovator. Nature is one big research and development lab. Nissan engineers noted the way schools of fish pack tightly together and move swiftly, avoiding obstacles without colliding with each other, and that's what they apply to their cars. The highly sticky proteins which help mussels to stay attached to objects in the water, inspiring MIT to create a super glue, waterproof, based on the same organic structure. Speedo crafted a fast skin line of swimsuits based on the texture of shark scales. They were forbidden by the FINA because they really provide an unfair advantage. Oyster shells inspired scientists at McGill University to make bio-inspired glass which is 2 to 3 times more impact resistant than laminated glass. BioWave ocean wave energy system is designed to sway with the movement of the ocean. The blades capture the force of the waves. The electricity is delivered to onshore consumers by a subsea cable. Now, how can you incorporate biomimicry in your ideation process? Simply follow these three steps. 1. Make a clear innovation challenge. Ideate new solutions to Step 2. Ideate things, animals or phenomena of nature and choose 3 inspiring ones. Step number 3. Brainstorm the characteristics of those 3 phenomena from nature and try to apply them to come up with great solutions. Apply these 3 steps in your own innovation practice. Now, when you want to be more creative, please watch this video here, Improve Your Creative Thinking, in which I show you how to open the door from your subconscious to your conscious. Please put a thumbs up when you like this video and when you want another innovation video on Monday and Thursday morning. Then please subscribe and click on the bell for notifications. Thank you for watching Inspiration for Innovation. I wish you a lot of success creating wonderful ideas. And stay safe.